guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Preeti and in today's video I'll be sharing with you my top 10 brown lipsticks for medium tan and dusky even deeper skin tones. Now I want this video to be mostly on the pure brown colors, but here and there, maybe in one or two lipsticks, the colors may have little bit of pink into it, but the color itself is a brown color. And these lipsticks are something which will look very dark and very deep brown on fair medium skin tone, but if you're of my skin tone or even deeper than my skin tone, a lot of the colors will look a lot more nude on your skin. So this video is like my top 10 brown nude lipsticks. So if you'd like to know my top 10 brown nude lipsticks, then please keep on watching. But before that, if you're new to my channel, please do subscribe and also please turn that bell button on to get notified of my future videos. And now let's really get started. So the first shade I'm showing here is from Sugar Cosmetics. It's About Time Vivid Lipstick in Brown Town Abbey. This color is a very beautiful brown color. It's not too cool toned, not too warm toned. Perfect in between brown. Gonna look good on every skin tone out there. Next shade I have is from Nykaa. It's their So Matte Lipstick in Irish Coffee. This here is a cool tone brown color. It's gonna look good on most of the skin tone. Although this color is not a matte color, but you can dab a tissue and blot excess moisture from the lips and it's gonna work just as good as a matte lipstick. Next shade I have, again from Nykaa, it's their Matte to Last Liquid Lipstick in Madras Cuppy. I shared this color in my Peachy Nude lipstick video as well, but this color is so good that I had to share it once again. This color is a mid-tone brown color. On fair to medium to even dusky skin tone, it's gonna look like a normal but beautiful brown color. But if you have deeper skin tone, this color is gonna act more as a nude color, aka peachy brownie nude color. And hence it appeared in my Peachy Nude lipstick video. Moving on to the next shade, this is the Miss Clear Soft Matte Lip Cream in 63. Now this shade and the brand Miss Clear itself is a really good brand if you want to look for affordable dupe of the brand NYX. Because this shade from Miss Clear, first of all, is a very beautiful brown color. Gonna look good on all the skin tone and it is also very identical to the next shade that I'm going to share from NYX. So you can go for either of the shade. So the shade I'm talking about is Berlin from the NYX Soft Matte Lip Cream range. Again, a very beautiful brown color. If you have deep skin and you're looking for that perfect brown nude lipstick, you should definitely try this one or the Miss Clear one. I really love both. Next shade in my top 10 brown nude lipstick is the Wet n Wild Catsuit Liquid Lipstick in Give Me Mocha. Now this shade is a red based brown color, but still a brown color, and it's gonna look really good on medium to dusky even deep skin tone as a nude color, and since it has little red into it, it won't look washed out onto the skin. Next up, I have a PAC liquid lipstick in the shade 45 or Sandstorm. This is a terracotta brown lip color. This is more suited to fair to medium skin tone, but if you have dusky or deeper skin tone, it's gonna look more like a, you know, burnt brown nude color and is very pretty. Then I have one from Maybelline. This is the Creamy Matte Lipstick in Nude Nuance. Now this one is a cult favorite drugstore nude lipstick. Although it's a brown nude shade, but it has a little bit of pink into it, and hence on deeper skin tone, it's gonna look more like a pinky brown color instead of a brown nude color. But if you have tried this color, you know exactly how gorgeous this shade is, and it's gonna suit a lot of the skin tones. So next two shades are really gorgeous shades, and I love them really very much as brown lip color. So first one is from Chambord. It's their liquid lipstick in 484. It's such a beautiful shade. Although on fair medium people, it's going to look really dark, almost vampy shade. But on dusky and deep skin tone, this shade and the next shade are going to be a perfect brown shade. And last but not the least, on my top 10 brown lipstick is this one by Nykaa. It's their Matte Plus Liquid Lipstick in Chai. This again is a gorgeous brown shade, and since it's more of a warm brown color, it's gonna suit all the skin tones, and I mean all of them. So that concludes my top 10 brown lipsticks for all the Indian skin tones. But wherever I can, I always like to give some bonus. So as a bonus, I have two shades to share. And both shades are not like a proper brown shades, but it has brown in it, and somebody will look gorgeous wearing either of the shades. So first one is from the Pack Liquid Lipstick in 07. It's a gorgeous brown color, but on most of the medium dusky and deeper skin tone, this color will look a lot like a brown pink color than brown color, though on fair people it will be a gorgeous brown nude shade. If you are watching this video so far, make sure to comment below your current favorite nude lipstick shade and which color you like the most from the colors that I'm sharing today. And last but not the least, I have to share is from Mesclair. It's the Soft Matte Lip Cream in 58. This color is a lot more like a reddish brown color, and it's gonna look gorgeous on all the different skin tones, especially on deep skin tones. It's gonna work as a gorgeous nude color. And yeah guys, that is it for this video. I really hope you guys have enjoyed watching this video and found this video helpful. And if you did, please give this video a like. Do subscribe to my channel for more videos like this. And if you have any other video requests, you can leave them in the comments below. And I will see you guys in my next video. Till then, take care. Bye.